Let's hitch up here. Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Someone's having fun in there.
Hey, give me that.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. Micah, get down behind that wagon in front. I said the cattle shed, Arthur. Arthur, get in position. Come on. Arthur, what are you doing? I said get out of sight. Arthur, take cover in that shed over there. Not there. Over in the cattle shed. Inside the shed. Excuse me! Hello! Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the
trail. We got a problem.
Folks,
there's a corpse right here.
Now I just need
Arthur,
some
there's a body
of food
in the wagon.
Search the cabin.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey. Oh, rascals. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up. I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking. Meet me out here when you're done.